I told Coach, will I see the painting? What is it for? That's badass. Who made it?
Yeah, one of the guys. Hey, no autograph, nothing right there. Y'all, we just got finished wearing it. Catch is when we come to you.
Get around, we can. Give me your.
Hey, I walked faster than you guys drove. Tank, great job making weight. You look like Canelo.
Real quick, 1, 2, 3.
Thank you very much, sir.
This isn't working.
Cheers, also, thank you. Can I take a picture? Thank
you. Okay, ready? Can we do all three together?
Okay.
Go ahead. Oh, ready? One. Got it.
Cheers, for this one. All right,
yeah. Look at them, like 12 years old already, like 6'3". They're kids. Tank, that was great. That was great. How you feeling? You ready now to win, get the knockout?
Yeah. It was a half, it wasn't even an ounce, it was a half an ounce.
Half an ounce.
That's crazy, right?
It is crazy, but...
You got through it, though.
You got through it, and... That's why you're the champion, that's why you have the belt, and now Liam Walsh, what do you tell him?
That best bet was me not making weight.
Why?
Because they know I'm going to put them hands on that boy, they know they can't deal with me, they know I'm fresh, fly, flashy, I'm a new up-and-coming champ, you know what I mean? And this is why I came to do, I came to sit on and whip ass.
I just asked him, what did you tell him in the face-off? He told me, he called me a bum 50 times, he said I'm a stone bum.
a cold bum.
Cold bum. And then you knock him the fuck out.
Just run all the way from the venue as well.
But bottom line is, Tank, you made weight, and now you're ready for the fight.
Live from Memphis, alive as one.
Are you a rapper?
Nah, man. And you go right through here to get to
the food court? So, Coach, it wasn't even a pound, it wasn't half a pound,
it
wasn't
crazy.
Points,
it was,
point it, two, point
was,
one,
it,
point...
When we took the drill off, it was one ounce.
Yeah.
Then when we came back, it was a half an ounce. Then he just took a piss, and it all came off.
That's it. And now it's fight time. He's very popular. He's been signing pictures and autographs nonstop.
Thank you for your time, sir.
Coach, I talked to the Walsh brothers right now. Mm-hmm. They told me they accept Floyd's challenge to fight all three of them in the same day.
Since Floyd hit him,
you take all three of them out, Tank?
As soon as Floyd hit him, they're going to say, where the paycheck at?
That's the McGregor style.
Yeah.
But hey, that weigh-in was lit.
That weigh-in was lit.
It was lit, Tank. Yeah,
like and then some of them was screaming, was for Tank.
Yeah.
I was like, wait a minute, is they for Tank or for Walls? Hey, what's the name of that t-shirt? TWT.
TWT.
TWT. Glad to see you guys. We said Ellie.
How you doing?
Yeah, man. Made the weight. Nice one, champ.
You need to add Gervonta to your t-shirt.
Gervonta, I'll get Gervonta, yeah? I'll get him next to you. All the other greats.
I
get
you look right here.
Oh, yeah. Nice one. Okay. Yeah, nice one. Thanks. You can live with
him. You got to be downstairs.
You look this way, Gervonta. Yeah, nice one. I don't want to do it. I'm going to film. One minute. Sorry, one second. I'm going to do it again. Excellent. Nice one. Thanks, man.
Appreciate it, man. 6 rounds, yeah? They're already betting.
They already bet.
They're already betting.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back. Back.